going to be trying out World War Z. Hopefully this game will be awesome. I'm going to back up. Alright. This is going to be like my first run of this game too. Oh, people can play the same floss. Oh, that's cool. Hello, access. Whoa. That was random. Alright. Let's do this.
Take him out!
I definitely have to change the way I fucking melee. I need to change a couple shits. What is this? How the hell did you deploy a turret?
Stay together. Creeper's close.
Oh my god! Yo! No way! Get this bitch off of me! Oh my god! Where the hell did he come from? Yeah, that's some bullshit. After I just restocked it too. Take care of yourself, Dan. It's better times. Over. Better times. Over and out. Raise it up. Reaper's gone. I'm going. Give me that shit. Boy, I'm out of here.
Okay, we good? To work today is to eat tomorrow. Bring more.
I swear to God.
Reloading! I did what you said.
All aboard, who's coming aboard?
Yeah, you know, it was on fucking easy. That one dude kept kind of like getting jumped over and over again. What's that? Damn, she looks so serious. guess none of them want to click ready. They just want to just, you know, just sit in there. It's fine. Whatever. Whatever. Let's do this. Yeah, be a dick.
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk.
Might unlock it. Okay, the next switch might unlock it.
Yeah, the next switch.
Got us on a timer.
but we're not moving.
Fuck you bitches. Wow, this looks just like the one area that we were in before. Oh, true? Yeah. Wow, that's fucked up. Woo, level 2. Pretty sure this is like the last part, isn't it? I'm pretty sure. Oh, we've been playing on normal. We're playing on easy. Guess not. Oops. Alright. Let's see if I can change this shit.
Trains in that case.
Bruh. What a bastard.
Thank you.
will chew us up.
We capture them, and they'll cover our asses if the swarm shows up.
God bless me.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Jesus, dude. Oh god, I thought we were gonna be there forever because the dude wouldn't go on the boat. Jeez. This is my dear reporter. He got fucked up reporting over here. Invite people yet? Nope, still can't invite people. It's like jumps up 10 levels on that one. Fuck. Must be that much of a difference. Player character will die instantly after wanting to go past the station. Alright.
So does that mean like it's a computer player that's like the last one? Or is that how it is? We'll find out. Yeah, it's a lovely computer player. What the fuck? Thank you. What's in here? Yeah.
They never stop. We could fight our whole lives and never make a goddamn difference.
I think I can help with that.
Almost level 5.
Oh. I can find a session. right back. I'm on my nose. This guy. Loading game logic. So it makes the game smarter. What? Thank you. Res, there's no, like, no guns. I'm gonna steal this med kit, though. I mean, fuck that. This is, I'm greedy as fuck. I ain't care. That's what I get. It's like instant karma. Fuck.
We got an opening in the rock. What do we have? Doctor.
Hey, you know, just in time, though.
You know, how to carry the team, it's whatever.
Looks like only she's one. Loading game logic. Let's do this shit.
Sit tight back here, Doc. But I know the layout of the compound.
But I know the layout of the compound. Yeah. Big motherfucker, dog. Big ass dude.
Most likely.
I'm gonna see if anybody falls for it.
They would have left mines.
Damn. Try this thing out now. Boy.
Down. Adios.
Oh my god. I can't believe I did that. Oh no, I fucked up. I fucked up heavy. I'm just getting karma after karma. Okay. That's probably the place he's gonna go to Amazon.
Yeah, bitch.
Thank you.
of the Hammer of Dawn? The fuck? Okay, so I have Moscow and Tokyo. I'll probably do those tomorrow. Stop using the revolver then. Ain't no point. Ain't no point to use it. So you don't have one of these fucking things at a time, then.
Prince thinks all we want. Bury him under layers of polish. But they exist for a reason.
God, it looks like a name one.
When we lived in a genteel fairy tale world, somebody did the dirty work out of sight. But when the fairy tale turned nightmare, those instincts were the only thing that kept us alive.
Damn, it wasn't even worth the bullets. Damn! Damn, Ethan! You bad motherfucker. Alright. He looks sad. Alright, well, that kind of ends that my stream for World War Z. You know, it's alright, mostly because I missed Left 4 Dead. It's kind of like a pretty cool take on it, I guess. But we'll see more tomorrow. Hopefully I can get like a harder difficulty one in. Or maybe I might stream The Division 2 and see what I'm in the mood for tomorrow. Actually, maybe I'll do a poll on Instagram. I'll see. Anyways, good night. See ya.